Let's go through how to update your contact details. It's important to update your contact details if there is a change. You can do this in the student portal, where you can preview your details. The contact details we have on record, such as your email, phone number, and home address, are the details we will use to send correspondence and get in touch with you. To check your current contact details are correct, go to the My Details tile found in the student portal. If you need to make a change, click the My Details tile where a summary page will open. Use the menu bar on the left side of the screen to navigate the sections of your details. Let's select Contacts, where you can see a list of all your current contact records. Here we can see postal and home addresses, email address, and phone numbers provided. Update any of these details by selecting the Edit button. Use the Find Address field by typing your address to auto-search. Tip: if the address you are updating is not in Australia, you can change the country field and then enter the address manually. Always remember to save your changes. You can update your phone number by repeating the same steps. Select the Edit button, then update your details in the Phone field. If you need to add another contact type, select the Add button. You can save the student portal as a favourite on your web browser, so it's easy to log in on your next visit.